7 U.S. deadliest volcanoes that could erupt in 2025. The U.S. is located in the Ring of Fire, a vast geological area that surrounds the Pacific Ocean's edge and is characterized by intense seismic and volcanic activity. That's why there are many dangerous active volcanoes in the country, which, if they erupt, can put many people's lives at risk. But of all of the volcanoes in the U.S., which are the most dangerous and deadly? In this video, we will show you the 7 deadliest volcanoes in the U.S. that could erupt in 2025. Keep watching. Number 7. Kilauea, Hawaii. This volcano is located on the Big Island of Hawaii. It's recognized worldwide for its persistent volcanic activity and potential danger. It's located southeast of the island and is part of the Hawaii Volcanoes National Park. Kilauea is a shield volcano characterized by its broad and low shape. It's one of the most active volcanoes in the world and also one of the few of its kind. The only volcanoes more similar to this one are located in Iceland. At approximately 1,250,000 years old, Kilauea is one of the youngest volcanoes in Hawaii. Its eruptive activity is primarily effusive, producing flowing, fast-flowing lava, which can pose a significant danger to nearby communities, especially the island's native inhabitants. The last major eruption occurred from May 2018 to September 2018, during which lava flows destroyed hundreds of structures and forced thousands of people to evacuate. This eruption highlighted the unpredictability and rapid evolution of Kilauea's eruptive behavior, reminding us of its danger. One of Kilauea's most significant eruptions occurred in 1790, when a violent explosion ejected fragments of rock and ash, killing at least 80 people, and making it the deadliest eruption recorded in Hawaii's history. Kilauea's next eruption is difficult to predict with certainty, as volcanoes are complex and variable systems. However, the Volcano Hazards Program of the United States Geological Survey, USGS, expects future eruptions sometime in the next few years. Given its location and eruptive history, the Kilauea volcano poses a significant risk to nearby communities. Scientists and authorities must constantly monitor its activity and provide early warnings in the event of an imminent eruption. Number 6. Mount St. Helens, Washington. It's located in Washington, United States, and is a volcano recognized for its potential hazard and eruptive history. This stratovolcano is located in the Cascade Mountain Range, northwest of the country. Its current height is approximately 2,550 meters above sea level. Although it's not one of the highest volcanoes, it is among the most dangerous. Mount St. Helens is a stratovolcano also known as a composite volcano, characterized by its conical shape and explosive activity. Unlike other volcanoes in the region, Mount St. Helens has a lava dome at its summit, a product of past eruptions, which makes it unique in its morphology. On May 18, 1980, Mount St. Helens' last significant eruption occurred, one of the most catastrophic eruptions in recent U.S. history. This eruption produced a plume of ash that rose more than 25 kilometers high and generated devastating pyroclastic flows and an avalanche of debris that destroyed vast surrounding areas. The eruption resulted in the tragic loss of 57 human lives and caused devastation in the region like never before. As with the previous volcano and the rest of the volcanoes in this video, the United States Geological Survey monitors Mount St. Helens, specifically through its Volcano Hazards Program. This body helped us to understand that an eruption shortly is almost inevitable, as it constantly monitors seismic activity, ground deformation, and other volcanic parameters to assess risks and provide early warnings in case of an imminent eruption. Number 5. Long Valley, Caldera, California. It's located in eastern California, a volcanic complex notable for its potential hazard and geologic history. This caldera is located in the Sierra Nevada region near the eastern edge of the Cascade Range. The Long Valley caldera is one of the largest calderas in the United States, with a diameter of approximately 30 kilometers. This feature distinguishes it as one of the largest volcanic complexes in the country. It was formed approximately 760,000 years ago during an explosive eruption that ejected vast volumes of ash and lava, leaving behind a characteristic circular depression. Although not technically an active volcano, The Long Valley Caldera is associated with several volcanic hazards, including explosive eruptions and significant seismic activity. The last eruption occurred about 100,000 years ago, but the region still shows signs of past and present volcanic activity, such as fumaroles and ground deformations. This eruption significantly impacted the region and beyond, with ash and pyroclastic flows affecting vast areas. What makes the Long Valley Caldera unique is its combination of past and present volcanic activity, impressive size, and location in a densely populated region of California. Although the likelihood of a catastrophic eruption in the short term is low, an eruption in the coming years is not ruled out. Ongoing monitoring by organizations such as the United States Geological Survey is essential to understanding and mitigating the risks associated with this volcano. Hey, before moving on, be sure to like or dislike the video so that we can improve them for you, the viewer. Plus, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by making sure to hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of our daily videos. Number 4. Mount Rainier, Washington. Mount Rainier is an iconic and potentially dangerous volcano in Washington state. It's located in the Cascade Mountain Range southeast of Seattle. With an impressive height of approximately 4,392 meters above sea level, Mount Rainier is the tallest mountain in Washington state and one of the most prominent volcanoes in the United States. The stratovolcano is characterized by its conical shape and history of explosive activity. Mount Rainier is different from other volcanoes because of its extensive glacier system and its potential to trigger dangerous lahars, mudflow, and volcanic debris due to the rapid melting of glaciers during an eruption. Mount Rainier's last eruption occurred about 1,000 years ago, although its geothermal activity and signs of seismic activity indicate that the volcano is still active and that it could erupt again in a few years. The next eruption could occur at any time in the future, although scientists can't predict for sure when it will happen. One of the largest and most significant eruptions recorded at Mount Rainier was the Osceola mudflow eruption about 5,600 years ago. This eruption generated a pyroclastic flow that spanned over 100 square kilometers, affecting the Native American communities inhabiting the region. A unique fact about Mount Rainier is its ecological importance as home to diverse ecosystems, from temperate forests to alpine grasslands, home to a rich biodiversity of plants and animals. However, this same biodiversity could also be at risk of a catastrophic eruption in the future. Number 3. Redoubt Volcano, Alaska. Located on the Alaska Peninsula, this volcano is prominent in the United States, known for its significant eruptive activity and potential danger to surrounding communities. Standing approximately 3,108 meters above sea level, Redoubt is an imposing and prominent stratovolcano in the region. The Redoubt volcano stands out for its history of explosive eruptions, proximity to populated areas, and critical infrastructure such as pipelines and airports. These eruptions can generate pyroclastic flows, mudflows, and ash emissions that pose significant risks to public safety and aviation. The last eruption of the Redoubt volcano was recorded between March and April of 2009. This occurred when a series of explosions generated columns of ash up to 20 kilometers high and caused temporary air traffic closures. This eruption affected nearby communities and disrupted infrastructure and daily life. One of the most significant eruptions recorded at Redoubt Volcano was in 1989-1990, when a series of explosions ejected large amounts of ash and volcanic material. This eruption affected air operations and caused damage to infrastructure in the surrounding region. A unique fact about the Redoubt volcano is its impact on aviation during its eruptions. Due to its strategic location near major air routes, Redoubt's eruptions have posed a significant threat to Alaska's and North Pacific aviation. The Redoubt volcano is constantly monitored by the USGS. This observatory uses various techniques such as seismology, GPS, and visual observation to monitor volcanic activity and issue early warnings in the event of an impending eruption. This monitoring is essential for the safety of local communities and to mitigate the risks associated with this active volcano, which could erupt very soon. Number 2. Mauna Loa, Hawaii. The Mauna Loa volcano, located on the Big Island of Hawaii, is one of the largest and most active volcanoes in the world. Its eruptive activity makes it a constant concern for local communities and scientists. Mauna Loa is located in the Hawaiian archipelago in the central Pacific Ocean. Mauna Loa is a shield volcano characterized by its wide shape and gentle slopes, with a height of approximately 4,169 meters above sea level. Mauna Loa is the tallest volcano on the planet in terms of height from its base on the ocean floor. This feature distinguishes it as a massive and powerful volcano capable of generating rapid and extensive lava flows. Mauna Loa's history of frequent and voluminous eruptions sets it apart from other volcanoes. The last significant eruption occurred in 1984 when lava flows advanced towards nearby communities, although no fatalities were reported. It is estimated that the next eruption could occur at any time, as the volcano shows signs of seismic activity and ground deformation. The last eruption occurred in 1950. Due to this event, lava flows advanced towards the city of Hilo, damaging infrastructure and forcing the evacuation of thousands of people. This eruption illustrates the potential danger of the volcano to nearby communities. What distinguishes Mauna Loa from other volcanoes is its extensive system of underground lava galleries, which transport lava from the volcano's depths to the surface during an eruption. This system contributes to the volcano's ability to generate rapid and extensive lava flows, which increases its hazard. Number 1. Yellowstone Supervolcano, Wyoming. And finally, of course, the most dangerous volcano of all, and possibly also the most famous. The Yellowstone Supervolcano, located primarily in Yellowstone National Park in Wyoming, is one of the world's largest and most potentially dangerous volcanic systems. This supervolcano is located in the northwestern United States, encompassing parts of Wyoming, Montana, and Idaho. What sets the Yellowstone Supervolcano apart is its enormous size and caldera, formed by a series of catastrophic explosive eruptions in the past. The caldera is approximately 72 kilometers long and 55 kilometers wide, making it one of the largest known volcanic systems. The Yellowstone Supervolcano is a type of volcano known as a caldera, formed by the collapse of an underground magma chamber during a massive eruption. These types of eruptions can release vast amounts of ash, gases, and volcanic material, affecting large regions and generating global impacts on the climate. The last catastrophic eruption of the Yellowstone Supervolcano, known as the Lava Creek Formation eruption, occurred approximately 640,000 years ago. This eruption spewed around 1,000 cubic kilometers of volcanic material and ash, affecting vast areas and leaving a lasting geological footprint. A unique feature of the Yellowstone Supervolcano is its geothermal activity, which manifests itself in geysers, hot springs, and hot pools in the park. This phenomenon is evidence of subsurface magmatic activity and underscores the importance of continuous monitoring of the supervolcano. Although the next eruption cannot be predicted exactly, scientists are looking for signs of seismic activity and changes in the volcanic system. Given the potential magnitude of an eruption of the Yellowstone Supervolcano, it is considered a significant threat to nearby populations and the environment at large in the coming years. Therefore, vigilance and preparedness are essential to mitigate the risks associated with this unique and powerful supervolcano. Those were the 7 deadliest volcanoes in the U.S. that could erupt soon. Now be sure to watch our Yellowstone video by clicking here. Thanks for watching.